I'm Dr. Edmund Goh from the School of Business and Law at Edith Cowan University. By 2020, the Australian hospitality industry will need 123,000 new employees to help Australia remain as a key tourist destination. However, we currently face a skill shortage. 43% of the present workforce is formed by Generation Z, who are between the ages of 15 to 24. And a high staff turnover rate contributes to a labour gap that challenges the industry. This gap is the reason why we need good human resource strategies to be adopted in order to attract new young workers. But more importantly, we need to find ways to retain the current Generation Z workers to secure long-term employees. As a researcher in the hospitality industry, I hope to contribute to a sustainable future by investigating workforce issues faced by Generation Z workers. I have identified employee theft, food wastage, and job satisfaction as key issues that contribute to the high turnover rate. I was inspired by the observation that many older employees were leaving the industry, and this opened up opportunities for a much younger generation of workers. As the hospitality environment is highly competitive, it is vital to understand the motivations of younger workers and identify obstacles they face. Having an awareness of these facts will help businesses ensure that they can recruit and retain Generation Z workers to meet the demands of the industry. If we are not able to attract and retain Generation Z workers to replace the older workforce, Australia could face a hospitality workforce bubble, and it may lead to potential closure of businesses due to labour shortages needed to satisfy customer demands. Additionally, Australia could lose its popularity as a top tourist destination, which can then impact on the economy of Australia. My research matters because I can help reduce the current youth unemployment rates and develop recruitment strategies that can help Australia maintain a sustainable hospitality future.